What's going on? Today is the first day of the production of August Wilson coming on, and I'll be involved in a few plays the Friday night and Saturday night, but tonight I will be on lights, so every aspect of this play will be important. This opening night is student night, so I know it's going to be kind of It's gonna be a lot of students, and you know, it's gonna be a lot of noise. But we're gonna bring it. We got the energy, and I know it's gonna be a good turnout. So stay tuned.